All right, ladies and gentlemen, drinking the legendary car rare, the legendary Coutage, you feel me? Yes, sir. All right, y'all. Probably gonna have to do the European Championship. Why don't they have an Italian Championship? Since they should probably add at some point. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. About to go crazy. I don't really like the top being like that, but are we going crazy? I got a lot of Audi, the certified hood classic. God damn, the rain is going crazy. Oh, into the wall we go. Okay, I do not know how to handle this car at all, to be honest. I think I use a Porsche to do this, or the BMW. Can we actually win this event? Probably. Oh yeah, it's still raining, even though there's like nothing on with the radar at all. We're going crazy. Yo, is that literally the Coutage right there? It literally is. Actually, didn't even notice that the car is actually in the race. Come on, your head, boy. This thing is probably upgraded, though. Look at my amazing cornering skills with this car. For sure, man. My totally non-existent cornering skills. I'm not allowed to corner with this at all. Bye bye. Thank you. And I switched Rue and got him. Make sure to break earlier this time, and that paid off. I actually saved a lot of time by doing that. I think I'm about to get 5th place. Oh no. Couldn't have to do way behind. This is the best time to cheat right here. So we can get that dub. We like that Italian flag, feel me? Oh, I'm an idiot. We like redlining. Now that's a nice way to tree old car right there. Let's try that again. It's actually like, be serious, it's not. So I was not paying attention the entire time during the race. Don't worry, y'all, we can pull this off. I actually know how to, but I'm not gonna save the replay, because who wants to save a replay of someone cheating in a race? Yes, sir. Yeah, we're pulling a top New England Patriots right now. Thank you. the deflatrates. I remember that. We're talking about that. That was such a long braking line. Alright, bet. I knew this probably might happen, because it can't be going that fast on that turn right there. Oh, don't make me cheat, y'all. Stay back. I don't actually cheat on races like this, bro. But sake of this video, we gotta give this car some respect. Actually, probably not giving any respect at all, but he's got 27,000 miles on it. Sorry. So let's see if we got like a gated manual or something, because it kind of sounds like the way. No, you shift it. I don't know. I mean, we're not gonna be cheating the race. And then go crazy on the track. Time to go crazy. Mm-hmm. Let's go, we did it. Yeah, we better get a daily workout in this week. I'm gonna save it because why not? We're in third place. You'll be able to see it. Look at that, look at that. I know a method to take this race. Yeah, I do. But I probably won't really use it. So I feel like the car, like the big problem of this car is not, it's not speed at all. It's just cornering. Like as you can see here, we're off the first corner, we just take a wide right. Actually, the corner is really not that bad, it's just like, I don't think I don't know. Over like accelerate a lot. That's probably what it is. But it's also hard to overcome all these positions in 3 laps. Oh my god, bro. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that then. If we can't, if I can't even like make corners like that, bro. I'm just gonna come in clutch. I think that was the method I could use right there. Oh, never mind. It's up here. I'm doing terrible right now. Watch this. That's 9-11 here, you feel me? Oh my god, bro. We lost like really all our games doing that. I think it's probably because I'm trying to look at my phone and do this at the same time. So I just see messages just popping up right now. I don't even know why. Yeah, now I'm like actually like paying attention. I do it a lot better. No, now I'm not doing that good. I don't really know how to handle this car, to be honest. I think it's a car you can handle, but you gotta learn. It's a little bit different. All right. At least we gotta beat the AI Countach. I literally cannot figure out that quarter at all. I literally can't figure it out at all. Why do I even use a gas? Oh my god, I'm doing terrible now. I can't even like do anything. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention, my bad. Now I'm in the dirt again. Oh my god, bro. Bro, I'm gonna have to do that method again. To be honest, I am so bad. This is probably like, this is my first time racing, but like, today, but like, I shouldn't be this bad, bro. It's like, this is not tolerable. Yes, sir, we get the coon to us to AI. Let's go. Our roof is fourth, which means we did not get first place in this event at all. Six-star Rolex ticket for that? God damn, bro.